Geert has about 5 chemicals that he uses with heat and chemicals to make different colors. For instance, the original for the crouched sculpture over here is around the back in the outdoor pavilion in white cement or concrete, cast stone. At that time he did not have any money for bronze, but in here